many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
That's morbid.
It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems. Whoa, okay, current's a little strong. Below. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. I'll bet this is from the Gunsway. Beautiful. Oh, what's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding. Through here.
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. Swallow some water. I made it. I'll find a way up for you. Too hard. Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. All right, stand clear! Here you go.
Okay, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command, going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There, for posterity. Up here, slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Nate?
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top. That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad. Officially inside Henry Avery's house. Of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was.
Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Bingo. More footprints.
So, where are all the shore...
Elena, check it out. Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Come on.
all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Let's look around.
This is amazing.
What? What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world. Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if... Nope.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. There we go.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. Come on! There. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah. Damn it.
I have to find another way. Hold on a little longer. Crap. Come on! Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Of course. course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Ow! Ow, that's my head. Hello?
Over here! Over here!
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah. Can't go this way.
Careful. What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that a mummy? You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
Trying to be optimistic here.
All right. Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
What did I just say?
Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary. Back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Wait, is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down. These guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Oh, hell. Elena, get down! Thank you. Well, for once, I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so. Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh, boy. Crap. I'm okay! Explode now? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Oh god, oh god, oh god! You're done!
Nice moves.
Thank you. Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.